All right, Valerie is on Route 24 on New Jersey 101.5. Valerie, how are you?
Good, Steve. Love your show. Love it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, you asked a question before, and I want to paint you a picture of what goes on in the ladies' room.
Yeah, please. What goes on? Because we understand there's a lot happening in there.
I'll give you the short version. We go in.
Right.
We try to pick a stall that's not dirty. We hang up our purse. Now, we have no protection. We decorate the toilet with toilet paper while we try to squat over it. We hold up our shirt while our pants are hanging down.
Right.
Now, how vulnerable are we? We are at our most vulnerable.
Well, we're all at our most vulnerable at that point.
No.
What do you think is going on? What do you think is going on in the men's room?
You shoulder up to somebody, talked about the Yankee game.
We don't shoulder up to anybody. I'm telling you. Let me tell you what the men's room is like, okay? Let me tell you. You go in. First of all, you go in, and everybody's got to do the gym walk. Like they got a popsicle up their ass because we're men. And then you get a, And then when you're at the urinal, eyes straight ahead, no matter what, right? Okay. There is no talking, you know. Every now and then, you know, at the conclusion of which there is a, but that's about it. Very, very little conversation going on, if you know what I mean.
I got you. Well,
and most of the time, sometimes when people use it, you don't want to stay in there long because you know.
Oh, trust me, I understand.
Okay,
but see, the thing is now. I have no problem with transgender using the bathroom. I really don't. But how do you prove that they're transgender and not a creep? You just led your news story with a peeping Tom.
But that's different.
Out there. How do you? Because, how do you know
there are creeps everywhere. I mean, this is not.
Are they going to be card carrying? Okay, I'm transgender, just because they don't. Everybody wears jeans, T-shirts, and sneakers. It doesn't matter.
Can I ask you, Valerie? When you're in the bathroom, you're in a stall, right?
Uh-huh.
You're not walking around the bathroom with your pants down, right?
No, but
well, it's the same thing. You got a stall. If so, I tell you what,
knock out a wall.
If somebody is, but nobody's gonna knock down the wall in the stall. Those walls are made of like metal. You can't knock down the wall.
And the little lock is mostly broken. Lots of times, you stick your finger in there, try to get it, or you shove some toilet paper in to wedge the door closed.
Mm-hmm. So you got, you know what? You've got more security than we do. Seriously. I mean, hell.
Seriously, you go in at 10 o'clock at night. You're the only one in there. How do you know the man's transgender?
Don't go in there at 10
That's
o'clock
my
at
only
night.
Issue.
Nah, you know what? But, you know, it's a unique situation. It's not something that's going to happen all the time. It's probably something that won't happen. But, you know, you could create any scenario for anything. We could say that now. If you go in there at 10 o'clock at night, how do you know a man's not just going to walk into the bathroom?
Absolutely.
There are no guards at the door, right?
And most women are on alert.
There you go. Val, thanks for the call to New Jersey 101.5.